Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago, when the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go. Comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
Ha! No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. A flyer. My kind of customer.
Watch this!
Told ya, only magic can beat that thing. If you can't beat them down, you gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means... Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat.
Thank you.
That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway. But he has protected me since I was a child.
A flyer! That's your department, right?
True, but, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle! Let's see some style!
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Thank you.
one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie.
Goodbye.